The Physiotherapy Research Foundation, or PRF, supports the physiotherapy profession by promoting, encouraging, and facilitating research that boosts physiotherapy knowledge and practice. That's our mission. But do we have an impact? We thought you deserved an evidence-based answer. So we engaged Survey Matters to independently analyse the value delivered by PRF grants over the last 30 years. 86% of all grant recipients provided their insights, and what we learned were four key lessons. Firstly, through early stage funding, averaging over $7,000 per grant, we've helped to kickstart careers in academic and applied research. This helping hand has led to major benefits down the line, with grant recipients receiving a further $47 million in research funding. PRF grants have contributed to evidence-based practice, with 71% of PRF-funded research being published in peer-reviewed journals and cited nearly 9,000 times. But how does all this make a difference to what really matters? PRF-funded research has impacted policy and decision-making of government and health authorities. It has influenced clinical practice and is used in teaching or training methods at undergraduate and postgraduate levels. There is so much more to come. But what's clear is that the PRF has had a big impact on improving our industry, on physiotherapy careers, and on the care we can provide for our patients. Follow the link to read the full impact of PRF grants.